Elektra is doing well, or as well as it could be expected on a dog that has an abscess on her kidney and a dilated cardiopathy. That enlarged heart is the source of all our worries. We have to make sure that the medication is adjusted, and then only thing we can do is hope and pray and keep fingers crossed. Elektra is back at the pink house. She's resting, she's relaxed, and we hope that this adjustment on her medication will keep her going for a lot longer.